Last time we came here, we were able to raise, seize a lot of items, which they are highly impressed to the extent of sending a recommendation letter to us. So here I would like to use this opportunity to thank our management for commending our performance. We have just done the, what do you call it, the interview last week, I can call it 4 weeks ago, which I told you that I promise you when you come back, you see more than what we have. Actually, I wanted to get more, but I'm happy we get less. Here you ask question, why less? If you perform, you see less. Because when you push them to the wall, they'll stop it. The more you get, then which means they're not ready to stop. So when the pressure is too much, you see you are going to have less. So we have a little bit less of what we have last week. That's very, very important. The difference is very small. Presently, within 4 weeks, we are able to raise or to arrest 1,021 bags of parboiled rice of 50 kg. We also have 28,830 liters of PMS. Then we have three-tire, double-tire tipper trucks, three of them. Then one Toyota Camry 2016, the value of 304,325,850 kobo. So if you compare with the last this thing, you can see a little bit difference. Here we have another new item that we arrested, which I'm very, very happy to arrest it. Happy in the sense that we are facing, or fasting will soon come. Some people now have the habit of importing some expired item, very expired. These are the flavors. This is the flavor for watermelon. This is the flavor for grapes. And this is the flavor for guava. And any someone who perform his fasting in the evening, he will like something very delicious. By the time you open one and put it in a very cold water, the next thing is to drink it. But you don't know that this thing has been expired since 2019. Look at it, you see the expiring date, 2019. So I would like to tell the people, before you open any such a, look at the expiring or the manufacturing date before you use it. Because anything that is expired is poisonous. So we have arrested about 624 pieces in each cartons. Then we have 84 cartons. And the expiring date is 2019. So that's the decision we have. We also have a PMS and vegetable oil. So that's what I have come.
Yes, sir. Challenges.
The challenge, we have a lot of challenges. The other time you came, you asked for challenges, we still have the same problem challenges. That the people that we are working for are not supporting us. We are not working for only custom. We are working for the nation. And we are working for you people. I sacrificed my life to go to Dusema, to enter the bush where the bandits are. If I tell you last time we have encounter with them, to the extent that they are a little bit friendly with us. We see 37 bag of rice. They say, okay, if we are to go, they have to take 7 bag. We give them 7 bag to save our life. So you see the risk I took. Secondly, look at how I save your life. You take your fasting without telling you this thing is spare. You don't know. You just go to the supermarket and buy. So the challenge we have is that the people we are working for are not supporting us. If we have any problem, just accidental discharge in the village, the whole people will bounce on custom. If you make CJO, this CJO you are making, they don't even know what is inside. It is dangerous something. But instead for you, instead for the villagers to assist you, they may end up attacking you. The last time I said we are not going to tolerate such things. Whereby the group or the smugglers who organize the villagers to start stoning or beating our officers. We are going to use the ambit of the law to do our work. We are not going to do something apart from what the law says. So these are the challenges we have. Second challenge is that the logistic, which I complain, very soon we are going to get more logistic. You know, this is dry season, everywhere is rot. If you block here, here will open. If you block here, here will open. So in short, we are trying our best.
Yes, sir. Let me just ask this one away from CGO, sir.
Yeah.
Recently, there has been a presidential directive to Nigerian Immigration Service to secure the nation's border.
Yes.
And you are heading the Sector 4 command of the National Border Drill.
Yes.
Covering the Northwest.
Yes.
What are you doing
to
complement the effort of the Nigerian immigration in that direction, sir?
Well, we are doing the best. We are doing our best. Actually, when you look at our combination, it's a combination of custom immigration, DSS, NI, mobile, and army. So if anything affects immigration in the border, it affects the other unit. So we put our head together to help them. I can tell you during the closure of the border, everybody serve as immigration officer. Why? Because the goods are no more coming. So we have to get the control of the movement of human beings. So here, the control of the human beings is the work of the immigration officer. But now it has turned to everybody's work. So we are still continuing to assist them to make sure that we not allow any illegal alien to come to the country. If they need any reinforcement, even we need reinforcement, we need to call soldier. Because we have soldier part of us, if they are not enough, we call more from the barrack to come and assist us. So I assure the head of state that we are going to do our best.
Okay.
Yes.
The issue of border reopening, can you
comment on it? And the border reopening is based on, depends on the assessment by the federal government. If you look at it, only 4 borders is open. That is what do you call it? Idoroko, that is they call it Seme border. That is Lagos Abidjan corridor. Elela, Baigatari, Ifun. But look at the assessment, look at what we have here. This is what we only have here in Katsina. And you know we cover 7 states. We cover Kano, Katsina, Jigawa, Sokoto, Kebbi, Zamfara. So if I have to carry all of you now and show you what to have in Kebbi and Zamfara, you'll be surprised. This is the only one we have in Katsina. So if I'm the federal government, I will not open the border until I finish my assessment. Because if only 3 or 4 are open, one, we still have this type of smuggling, then the remaining ones should remain closed for the meantime. Then after assessment, then the federal government may decide. Well, that is my own opinion. The federal government may decide to open it tomorrow. It's welcome. I can go and move and walk. But if you look at you as a Nigerian, you look at the assessment. Only 4 borders open and look at what is coming into. As if they are only waiting for us to open the border, which means everything is outside the countryside, park, waiting for them to hear the Anyama, get ready, go. Thank you.